alteration to one of your group policy objects. So, you know, that might not be that big a deal, right? But just so you know, you'll have to do that if you have that particular setting enabled. Okay, friends, that is it for this particular video. In the next video, we need to start talking about password policies. There is some very cool stuff in Server 2008 that has been extended in terms of password policies